said the current situation was chaotic and unacceptable, following the announcement of a third successive week of Sunday cancellations. The operator apologised and said those affected could apply for compensation.
This morning, scientists at the US Space Agency, NASA, are hoping that their dreams will send us to the
I think I love dinner at Smith.
Don't we all?
Standing, yes.
I mean, there she is behind you there. She's superwoman.
Okay, great.
Brilliant.